me and Joe, like, we at the court, we hooping, right? So we at the gym, we playing ball. So I'm like, yo, Joe, got that iron flag, got that Wu-Tang, man. Yo, man, gravel pit, you know what
gravel
I'm saying?
Gravel fucking pit.
You know, Math, you know, Jizza, the RZA, Inspector Deck. You know?
I should have known when I saw the Snoop Dogg
so
feature.
I'm like, yo, like, I'm like, gravel pit on that, Joe, you know what I'm saying? You know, mind you, Joe had braids and he had the
why
Iverson.
Does that matter?
I don't know. I'm setting the scene, yo. I'm setting the scene. He had the Iverson sleeve. And he had the braids. You know
yo,
what I'm saying?
Yo, niggas was like 20.
So,
21.
So, nah.
Anyway, go ahead.
So, I'm
hey, Gravel Pit wasn't on Iron Flag. That was on the W.
Was it the W?
I gave you Iron Flag.
Iron Flag had,
the dinosaur.
Pinky ring.
Right, that video, right.
Dinosaur.
That was Gravel Pit. The Flintstones looking video.
Yeah, right.
That was the W, wasn't it?
No, that's Iron Flag. Man.
Nah, it's not on here.
Look, man, I got guy. Let's leave it at that.
We gonna get it right, yo.
That was the W. I bought the W.
Nah, I gave him Iron Flag, man.
This is my man's now,
yo,
man.
Like,
hold on. I got the track list right here. That ain't Gravel Pit. Yeah, chrome wheels, whatever that is.
I gave you Iron Flag. I gave him Iron Flag. So
that was worse than the W.
So we hooping, right? So like Joe, we finished hoop. Like I guess he had one or whatever. Like in the break, so I come to Joe like, yo, I got that Iron Flag. You know what I'm saying? So I said, yo, Iron Flag, you know, how much will you want? Man, I've been wanting that Wu, man. Hey, man.
So had you listened to it at this point?
Of course. Like,
you knew it was trash.
Yeah, I knew it was, man. I knew it was, but I knew he was a Wu-Tang, man. So I was like, yo.
Shit. This is before YouTube, before you could go and
right. So like, yeah.
You had to buy the CD and listen to
right,
it.
Right, you had to buy the CD. So I go to Joe, I'm like, man, I got that Iron Flag, man. Hey, man, here it is. He's like, how much? Now, mind you, CDs back in the day hit you for a dub.
$19.99.
A dub, basically, yo. So, like, I'm like, hey, for $10, this is all yours, baby. You know what I'm saying? So, like, he's like, bet. That nigga cursed me out like that later on the next day. He was like, man, what the fuck you give me, man?
Damn, man.
You broke his tail.
You broke his tail.
Hey, man, woo. It's the woo, baby.
Yo, it's funny when you buy some bullshit.